Hello friends, today let's have a look at the kind of structure that you require on a RCC roof. So let's move ahead. So this is a typical structure for a RCC roof where we use the HDGI steel structure. As you can see, all the panels, they are placed as strings in series. So we have the foundation here and the HDGI structure, because in places like Mumbai where we have a lot of corrosion happening, we need to protect the structure. And the alignment of the panels, as you see, is very important.